हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम लोकेश एंड वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज अ वेरी ब्रेकिंग न्यूज फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू, गुड न्यूज फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू। फाइनली कॉग्निजेंट ऑफिशियली स्टार्टेड ऑफ कैंपस हायरिंग फॉर 2020, 21 एंड 2022 बैच, एंड बीई, बीटेक, एमई, एमटेक, एमसीए, एमएससी कोर्सेज आर एलिजिबल। नो 60% क्राइटेरिया ऑफिशियली फॉर द जेनसी प्रोग्रामर एनालिस्ट ट्रेनी रोल। मस्ट अप्लाई फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी। There is one request from my side, like apply for this opportunity as soon as possible because the applications are very limited. As we can check the previous videos, so the previous hiring also closes early. Okay, so this is related to the particular hiring, and Cognizant officially started its off-campus hiring for the Gen Z role. And if I talk about the Gen Z PAT off-campus hiring, so this is related to the complete PDF programmer analyst trainee role they are providing opportunity, and 2020, 21 and 22 batch is eligible. Okay, so this all videos are for all of you, and we are putting lot of efforts for making videos and giving the time to time updates. At least please like and share the video with your friends. Okay, this is related to the 16th October last date, but I suggest you to please apply for the opportunity as soon as possible. 4 LPA is the package. After completion, there is a 4.5 LPA package. This is the job description. You have to work with team, understand the business requirement, raise the clarification, create understanding documents. Eligibility criteria is, if you are from 2020, 21 and 22 batch of BE, BTech, ME, MTech, MCA, MSc. In the case of MSc, only CSIT is eligible, but in the case of BE, BTech, ME, MTech, all branches are eligible. 50% in 10th to 12th diploma, undergraduate and postgraduate. No standing error, maximum of 2 year gap in education. And one of the most important point, you have to ready with the mentioned document, resume with high resolution, passport size, photograph, all academic mark sheet and certificates for verification, Aadhaar card, PAN card, passports if available. So this is related to that. And if the candidate is selected, so they will be on board as a fresher and no prior work experience will be considered. Okay. Candidate are requested to note their superset registered email ID at any stage. This is one of the best hiring application, resume shortlisting, online test, there is a technical interview. So you have to click on apply for the profile and apply for this opportunity. You have to attach your resume first, first name, middle name, last name, disclaimer. Okay, and personal email ID, father name, basic skills. This is the skills based job opportunity also, because they evaluate is based on basic skill one. What is the advanced skill set according to your technology, like in the Python, C++, theoretical knowledge, hands-on knowledge. So you can mention all of the proficiency in this form and must apply for this opportunity. One of the best hiring for all of you. Okay. And if you have any doubt, please mention in the comment section. Sure, soon I will upload so many videos that is related to preparation for all of you. Please like and share the video with your friends. Thanks for watching the video.